I'm Valerie. I'm a pet care advisor, and this is my friend Honey. She's about 4 months old, and as you can see, she likes to chew on things. She's chewing on a bone right now. Part of the challenge of having a puppy is dealing with all the chewing that puppies do. Dogs, by nature, like to chew things. It helps to relieve boredom, but puppies will especially need to be chewing because they're teething. When they're about 3 months old, they have all their baby teeth, but they're between the ages of 5 to 7 months, their baby teeth are going to start falling out and get replaced with their adult teeth. And this causes a lot of pain and swelling on their gums, so they may be chewing things excessively. You want to be careful and make sure to puppy-proof your house. Dogs are going to be testing everything that's on the floor. So if it's your shoes, if it's a Barbie doll, it doesn't matter to them. That all could be a potential chew toy as far as a puppy is concerned. Everything goes into their mouths. So you want to be aware and make sure that you have everything picked up and have appropriate things available for the puppy to chew on. These are just regular toys. We brought along some specific teething toys today. The teething toys, these are Nylabones. They come in hard and soft rubber. There's also ones that have extra bumps on them and ridges. This dinosaur is very bumpy. That's going to help. Now, she just actually was nibbling on my fingers, and I wanted to bring up that you don't want to confuse biting of the flesh, biting of your hand, biting of the skin with teething. It's not the same. Puppies are exploring everything, and when they're testing the world out, they may nip on your hand. You do want to discourage the nipping by saying, ow, and then giving the dog appropriate something to chew on. So back to the toys. We have some toys here. Okay, we have some toys here, like a Kong toy. You can fill this up with food and freeze it. When you freeze it, that cold, frozen toy is going to help soothe the gums. This is a bone that you can actually wet in water. And come on. You can wet this in water. And she wants to bite everything. Put this in the freezer. That's going to provide some soothing on the gums. This also could be soaked in water and frozen. This is a toy that can actually be put into the freezer. You fill the entire thing up with water and then freeze it, and then you pop it out like an ice cube tray, pop it right out of this white tray, and give that to the puppy to chew on. Rawhide bones are okay for young puppies under about 8 months of age. While they still have their puppy teeth, they really can't do much harm with them. The rawhide bones that are unflavored, this is a U.S.-made rawhide. This is going to provide her something that she can chew on. As she chews on it, it's going to soften, and she'll be able to bite little pieces off. But this would be something that would keep her occupied for a while. Make sure that you do take it away if it's small enough that she could swallow it. But hopefully, this has shown you some of the alternatives that you can use for your teething puppy. It is a difficult stage, and it does require a lot of your attention. So I hope by understanding and being prepared for this stage that you and your puppy can get through it without any major destruction. I hope you found this helpful, and thank you.